Sa terra.
Very much like to question these bonfire placements.
There's also just another turtle here. Well, not turtle, whatever.
I want to rush it, but not quite. I can bite that. This one can. No, I can't. Dick. I thought I'd survive. I didn't. I died. Oh well. Fast travel to this one and then get to the air tree there. I have the strike that no cycle. I have nothing done any progress on it. Okay, so that leaves me survive out even taking full damage at the up one. Very consistent. I feel like most Dark Souls games in that show. Could be wrong though. Here we go, yeah, because it's just kind of close. Yeah, that's not a hub. There we go, black and black holes. Beast eye quivers. I'm gonna say, yeah, that's not a highway. That kind of actually means that that'd be. that I want. It's...
Okay, now it's a small axe.
Thank you. two bosses here. And leave it those two actual weapons either. Because that one's a key item. Mark one, I have like nice control. That was a charm. Some of these other small dungeon-like things. How many hidden walls have I missed? How many other successes have I missed? I'm sure not many. I have no way of knowing. think it's just gonna die that.
So did the help just do more damage than I thought they did? Or does that thing just have no help? Or it could be a bit of both, I don't know. I don't understand why those things are there exactly when it's so easy to just die. Also, I don't understand how you died out right there. I better try and go down. Well, of course. I also don't know what my goal is like. So easy to just miss one die and then have to go up. Gravity. Like, terrain's annoying. Oh wait, he's gonna keep my soul on one of the platforms. Bugger. Yeah, you can see where the boulder. For like 10 minutes trying to scale down cliff using those things, like that's the only reason I can think they're there for, yet they are terrible at it. That's the thing that doesn't necessarily have the best, like the most exciting goals. honestly just beat myself up on normals. And I'll go just one fly down here. And then go down to the upper set. That's just on my end. That is loud. It's a bump in my head, so. That was probably the easier way to get across, wasn't it?
these arrows always look oversized. Is that just me? Light heavy attacks or light attacks will do it eventually. Yeah, just gotta hit him, wait for him to crack. Yeah. I was up to here, talk to the smith, then finally get around to going to the round table. Which I've been needing to do for a couple of hours now.
Brave Tarnished. Brave Tarnished. This territory once belonged to the Carrion royal family. When the Rhea Lucaria, after leveling it, Carrions were taken off guard. But their strength, by conjuring an enchanted snare, that is why I say Tarnished. Unless you wish to lie with the corpses of the heedless. Blythe actually did that. Did he? Quite a rare occurrence. For such a guarded soul as he, perhaps he sensed something unusual about you. At any rate, if you're friendly with Blythe, I've something else that might suit you. I've explained of the enchanted snare. Whatever you do, brave.
Which I have. Okay, there's 5 levels. Which one uses? I don't understand.